when you were with Lynx Entertainment?
I think I was doing very well then, but I think I'm doing very well now in a different way.
Okay, so tell, yeah. How differently are you doing now?
It's just a new V. It's just newfound confidence. Mm. I'm just having a good time, and I'm not trying to be too perfect. Mm. And since I came back, most of the comments I've got is, I like the new you.
Okay.
You even look happier in your videos. Mm. You look, so the energy, everybody's getting that energy for me. Mm. I think it's his opinion to
so
say
why
my...
So why do you think he said that?
Well, I really don't know. I'm surprised because he tried to work with me just recently.
Is he a
recently,
personal friend
so,
of yours?
No.
Or he recently tried to work with
you? Yeah, he messaged my
Maybe
team.
Maybe because he thought your comeback was weak, so he probably wants to strengthen it or something.
I mean, he's had two artists, and he's not been able to do much for them. Okay. I don't know. Kamido is such a talented musician.
Oh, Keche.
Keche, Kamido. Yeah, and I'm not sure why he will... And you know what's sad about this comment he made?
Uh-huh.
Is that a woman could come out of all of this to stand on her own two feet... Mm. Shoot four very expensive, amazing videos to very amazing songs,
and come
to this point. You don't see this. It's not easy for anyone to do this.
Okay.
And then he will sit down behind his computer and write that my comeback is weak. He is weak for saying that.
Sheesh.
No, he's very weak for saying that.
Sheesh.
Honestly speaking,
sheesh.
This is why the industry is going the way it's going. That's why so many girls, when they leave their record labels, then they just crawl into some space because they can't move on their own.
Mm.
And it's because of people like George Britton and the comments that he just made about me.
Mm.
It's not easy to do what I'm doing, I swear.
Wow.
It's not.
Wow.
So for him to... Yesterday, when I sat in the car, I was fuming.
I
didn't even want to talk about it on radio because, Charlie, I've been through some tough times. So, and for me to come out and do this, God forgive
you
for saying that.
That my comeback is weak.
Yeah.
It means that he is
a very weak person.
Wow.
For saying that. He's a